Johnston. Up to Sundquist, and they score. Hugh Suter, as the Canucks got caught on a bad change. And Suter makes it 5-1 Detroit.
There's the flip to center ice. Now look at this change. That puck's at center ice. And Sundquist beats Colin Delia along the ice. 5-hole.
Hugh Suter finished.